Energio presents the anti-fouling condenser system, a permanent solution to the fouling problems. Here's how AFCS works. The process starts by injecting the engineered sponge balls from the AFCS ball collector to the main line connected with a heat exchanger. These balls travel along the main line with water to reach the condenser and then are randomly distributed across the condenser tubes, where the water in the system pushes the balls through the tubes. These balls clean up the residues like scale, dirt, biofilm, etc. developed in the tubes. Once the balls exit the condenser, they are collected in the uniquely designed ball trap that does not allow balls to escape. The controller directs the collection valve to open, and the balls are then pushed back to the ball collector, where they are rinsed well and wait for the next cycle to start. The cycles are programmed in such a way so as to ensure that fouling does not develop in the internal tubes. Number of cycles per hour can be customized based on the available water source and water quality. As a result, the heat exchanger gives optimum performance. AFCS eliminates costly downtime, enhances heat exchanger performance, prevents deration of the heat exchanger, and saves up to 30% energy. AFCS return on investment is less than 2 years.